Woman rocks TikTok with tour of bomb shelter found in bedroom. Jennifer Little said the safe space is beneath the master bedroom of a Central California home, built 1951. Talk about a bombshell. A California woman has rocked TikTok with the disturbing discovery of a bomb shelter in a bedroom. In a stunning series of clips recently posted to the platform, Jennifer Little walked TikTok through a tour of a bomb shelter hidden beneath a manhole cover in the master bedroom of a Central California home. The TikTok user did not disclose the town the home was in, and if she owned the property. In the first video, Little called the secret space pretty normal for back then because people were so afraid of a nuclear bomb happening on the California coast, especially in Central California, because it's so exposed. She later clarified that the home was built in 1951, dating the shelter to the Cold War era. Little's husband led the exploration charge because she was spooked by the huge spiders. In the next clip, Little showed off the dry storage room for the bomb shelter. "I'm not sure why they built it this way," she explained. "You'd have to leave the shelter to go into the dry storage room." Braving the unknown, spiders and all. Dash Little took her camera down into the bomb shelter to show off the space. In the musty, dusty space, she pointed out two flat bunk beds, a urinal, a posture rest and some old glass jars, all covered in dust. Despite the surprise, the TikToker said that the safe space wasn't the easiest to access. Little alleged that the entrance to the bomb shelter was concealed by a piece of furniture that weighed about 400 pounds. After 50 years it was clearly not weathertight, but we still found some treasures, she said. In another clip, a man wearing what appeared to be an official, state-issued fire department jacket investigated the space, and later hopped out of the manhole cover with a laugh. "Not every day you get to do that, right Rob?" someone joked. After Little dropped the bombshell, TikTok viewers were clamoring to comment on the spooky space. "It's not that normal, most people couldn't afford putting them in," one wrote on her original video. "My claustrophobia just went through the roof," another exclaimed. "Well, if there is a zombie apocalypse, at least y'all be safe," one said. Freaky real estate finds have been trending on TikTok in recent weeks, with users unearthing hidden basements and entire apartments behind their walls.